data and instruction stored permanently on a ROM. Okay, so this is the basically main difference between a RAM and ROM. Again, we are this difference. Okay, discuss what is the RAM and ROM difference between the main the difference. Okay, so RAM is a data and instruction are not permanently stored on the RAM. That is called volatile memory, the RAM. Okay, when computer is a turn off, at that time all the data will be lost from the RAM memory. And in a ROM, the data and instruction are permanently stored. Okay, so there will be no data lost when computer turn off. Okay, so this is the basically difference between RAM and ROM. Now the second one is a secondary memory. Okay, so secondary memory is called a auxiliary memory. Okay, secondary memory is what? Auxiliary memory. Secondary memory. So you will see the secondary memory there are basically two: internal storage device and external storage. There are basically two types. Okay, internal storage device of a secondary memory. Internal storage device and external storage device. External storage. Okay, so internal storage means internally stored. Suppose first we will discuss secondary memory. So secondary memory, which kind of secondary memory? Hard disk, CD, DVD, pen drive, all are the secondary memory. Okay, so we will see the image of our secondary memory, like our hard disk. Okay, suppose hard disk. So you will see the hard disk. See, these are all the hard disk images related, different hard disks. Okay, these are the internal storage device. Means this kind of hard disk is attached in a CPU. Okay, inside the your CPU attached. Okay, so this is the internal storage devices. But in this kind of hard disk, we will get the two types. Okay, two types: external hard disk and internal hard disk. So what is the external hard disk? External hard disk look like this. Okay, see, this is the black kind of screen. All the are external hard disk, and this a white range, white colors of a hard disk. Okay, these are the internal hard disk. So there are basically two types of hard disk available. Okay, internal hard disk and external hard disk. Internal hard disk is attached in a CPU. Okay, inside